Micarta Monday, everybody. This is at my work. I'm in my shop. I haven't done this in a while, but I wanted to show you. I got a nor'easter started this morning, and luckily, because everything's damp, I don't have that sand in the pool and the deck yet. But check this video out. So right now, it's about 30 mile an hour winds and they're gusting up. And I think this is supposed to happen for the next few days. It's kind of like deja vu from the week before last, remember? It's 4 days I was cleaning up the nor'easter. So tomorrow morning might be a different story. We'll find out. But while I'm here, I'm gonna do a shop talk today. I already used these early this morning. This is my Seal FX. I just hosed it off. See how that micarta changes? I'm gonna do a short video of showing that micarta wet. It's nice and tacky. And yes, I use my Spyderco Tenacious. And you see the scales there dry. What I did, I hosed out all the sand. That's what I like about the opened up folders at work. And I used my serrations. Everything's fine. I'm gonna oil it up in a minute, but I got all the grit. I wanted you to see how dark that is when it gets wet. Very awesome. In fact, here's the Ozark Trail, the $6 knife I did. I had that in my left pocket, and it's dry. That's the same color, but this is wet. See that? Isn't that cool? Now what I did, I brought this in, we'll talk more in a shop talk, but I brought back my SC, it's in my bag, my SC Izula. These are black G10 scales. And that one slab I have left over, that one full slab, I think if I set it one this way and one that way on that one slab, I can get a cut on two scales. And I'm thinking about changing this to that. I'm not going to buy a slab just to do this because this is G10 scales. It works out great. But it'd be very cool if I had enough to do to save that one slab. And it'd be that color that would just match all this stuff. I really got into the micarta. But I'll do a shop talk. I know it's kind of crazy, all the knives I have, all the expensive knives I have. I got some coming this week and I end up using these ones that I do myself. I just enjoy it so much. Anyway, y'all take care. And it's micarta Monday. And I got your sunrise there for you. Sog out.